Well, it's day 11 of my 30 New Songs in 30 Days challenge, and for the first time, I've got a song that's really not complete, not ready. Normally, I wouldn't record a song at this stage, but because this is an exercise, I'm going to do it today. It's very much a first draft. I reckon there's something that could be made of it. See what you think of it anyway. The song's called The Ballad of Normie Rowe, or What Will Be, Will Be. He was born on the 1st of February, 1947. A Northcote boy, back in different time. The old pianola was the family's prized possession. Dad drove trucks and Mum sang Patsy Cline. And at the local church, he sang tenor in the choir. But soon he fell in love with rock and roll. It was around the age of 10 when he bought his first guitar. When he sang, that voice was pure gold. He was only 13 years of age when first young Norman hit the stage, playing dances at the Preston Town Hall. Belting out his songs, this mop-top kid was all the rage. And all those teeny bopper girls would scream for more. And he sang shaking all over and Casey Rudd. And it ain't necessarily so. The king of pop, top of the charts, he was a hero, Normie Rowe. Now over in the USA, Elvis was the king. He'd been drafted as a soldier years before. And a struggling Harold Holt, well, he was looking for a win to support his commitment in the Vietnam War. So every man 20 faced conscription at that time. They drew out a model with your date of birth. Normie's number, it came up, and to the army he was assigned. So up to Buckapunyal, the king of pop went forth. Well, they packed this conscript off to Vietnam to fight the war. A good soldier, and he served his country well. Corporal Crew Commander, 3rd Cavalry Regiment. He saw things yo shouldn't see, and mates who fell. And he sat shaking all over, and Casey arrived. And it ain't necessarily so. The king of pop, the top of the charts, he was a hero, Normie Rowe. And when he returned, like most vets at the time, he did it hard. Protesters and post-traumatic stress. And he never had a hit again. His music was ignored. But he made a new career in musicals nonetheless. And many years later, well, he was much surprised to learn that his conscription ballad was a bloody sham. He was the only conscript who was born on February 1st, targeted for politicians' gain. Oh, but Normie Rowe was valiant, he soldiered on and made the best, playing leagues, clubs, acting on TV. And he's advocated hard for the cause of Vietnam vets, and is accepted. What will be, will be.
and shaking all over, and quesera, and it ain't necessarily so. The king of pop, the top of the charts, he was a hero, Normie Rowe. Shaking all over, and quesera, and it ain't necessarily so. The king of pop, the top of the charts, he was a hero, Normie Rowe.